Charlotte Guildhall is about to come first. Let's do it.